Okay, well, this is Rob here at eudlo Adventure Archery Park. We've just tuned in this Matthew's Cree, and look, we tuned in on mate's Monster Chill last week, and he robbed a hero narrow on about his 15th arrow. Here's my mate Pat. This is his nice Cree we got here, and hey Pat, yeah, and then have a look at this, what he's shooting. He's run the same arrows as what I run, the new Victory V Forces. Let's go have a look. We tuned him in about half an hour, 40 minutes, his whole bow. We did a bow tune, and we're four arrows in after just getting his sights set up. And have a look down here. He's pretty happy. We had a good feeling about this bow. We gave him the tuning, and if you have a look right in here, his fourth arrow in. We got another Robin Hood. We did one last week on a bow tune and a dial-in, and it has smashed the knock right through. And look, that's pretty much bang on. That's like a dead inside bullseye shot. Right there, smashed the knock clean inside it. Don't stand up inside a pack. So look, come and see us for a bow tune, and have a little narrow on your fourth arrow after a tune. Well done, buddy. Alright, so Pat just robbed an arrow, and I thought, look, I heard the noise, and I said, look, you've got one. I pulled out my monster, so I haven't shot all day, and my first shot for the day was just left. My second shot, I got my right in here. So we're both having a real win today. And this is Monday morning here at eudlo Adventure Archery Park, having some fun. Okay, day one tune, new Matthew's chill, and we're about 30 shots in tuning the bow, and let's just come down and have a little look. Bridges, Robin Hood, in and out. Well done, Dino. Pretty happy. About 40 arrows in. 30 yards in. And you have a good look here. Right in here. He's pushed the knock right through the shaft of the arrow. Now that's like nearly right on the bullseye.